looks like he's by himself.
Yeah, probably so.
That is the desert elephant. No different from the elephant we're going to see in Indosha, other places in southern Africa. Say definitely in his 50s, but he's still in very good condition. I'm sure he's still a breeding bull. See those tusks, short but worn. Broken at some stage. So those big elephants with the big tusks grows out so beautifully and magnificent. They're all the wussies that doesn't want to fight. That's why they've got good tusks. These were the broken tusks. They're the guys you gotta be very careful of. He's a beautiful bull. Perfect.